I'm working on this, guys. Working on this again. I was able to swap them a couple times. Believe it or not. Definite improvements. I got a vision of doing it synchronously and also asynchronously, just as I would when juggling. And then I'll also, of course, ambidextrously bouncing them across, bouncing them simultaneously and ambidextrously, almost juggling them, which is two though. So can I do that? maybe something along these lines. Gotta really get a vision for it. Left hand balance. I think that's a new record. Gotta check what I did yesterday. That's a new record as well, 40, 39. I'll pause it. Well, actually, it appears I did 60 right hand balanced, left hand hitting. That was my record yesterday, and only 13 with the right hand hitting, so I should top that. Trying to do it closing my eyes. New record for the right hand. Actually, that's exactly what I did before. No, that's what I did with my left hand hitting. So they're about equal. They're about equal at this point. So I'm thinking I'm just gonna hit it until I feel I'm losing balance on the other one. And then I'll bring it back down and stop hitting it. And it's not perfect. That way I just never drop it. About 40. So it's better.
Left hand hitting.
Synchronous and asynchronous. Both hand brain. Both hand brain tuning. I really only want to record it if I break the record, if I do more than I did last time. I guess that's better. 50 is better. 50 on the left hand. It's an excellent meditation practice, I'll tell you. You gotta zone in. You gotta get in the zone where you're not looking at both balls, but you are both balls. It was about 53. Right hand hitting. New record! Three-ish. definitely better than yesterday. I'll tell you that. I wasn't even able to swap it yesterday. It's still raining outside. Flip the paddles too, and both while flipping it. That'd be a cool skill. Or just one while flipping it too. Got him. I'll do it 10 times. 10 hits each side 10 times. I think that'd be a good warm-up to really get started in the exercise. I like to start with my non-dominant hand, my right hand, because it needs to be more developed. One. One. Two. Two. Three. Almost three. Yeah, let's just get to five, huh? One. Two. Two. Three. Three. Four. Four. Five.
Dang, so close.
I get to four at least. Start with the left hand this time. Variation. One. Two. Or one. So the left hand again. I have to switch to hammers, huh? It's been 25 minutes. And yeah, warm us my corpus callosum out a little bit. One. Want the weak and strong. One. 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 Two.
too.
All right, 25 minutes of 27 minutes is good enough of that, huh?
So I think I've got good strength, but just stillness, balance, not movement. It's another challenge. At the golf balls, Niku helped show me that I could develop a little bit of a weakness that I haven't been working on. I can do it fairly well with my left hand. Surprising myself, honestly. I want to get five in a row and then I'll do a switch. There's two more. So I know Nate grips towards the back, but I think this is comfortable for me at this point. ZYXWVUTSRQPONLKJIHGFEDCBA. ZYXWVUTSRQPONLK. ZYXWVUTSRQPONLKJIHGFE. ZBYCXDWEVFUGTHSIRJQKPLOMN. ZYXWVUTSRQPONMLK. ZYXWVUTSRQPONMLKJHGFEDCBA. AZBYCXDW. MNLOK PJQHSGTFUEVCX. DWCXBYAZ. AZBYCXDWEVFUGTHS. Developing more control. AZBY. AZBYCXDWEVFU.
Hammers don't lie, man. Hammers don't lie.
Hammers don't lie. we'll gain a little more confidence in. By doing a little something, something else. 97,000. So 100 digits of pi, 3, 4, 3, 3, 8, 3, 2, 7, 9, 5, 0, 2, 8, 8, 4, 1, 9, 7, 1, 6, 9, 3, 9, 9, 3, 5, no, 7, 5, 1, 0, 5, 8. Saved it from the garbage can. Saved by the bananas. Solid. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He leadeth me beside still waters. He maketh me lie down in green pastures. He restores my soul. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen. Do a simple juggling routine. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? What can mere mortals do unto me? Trying to do these without looking now, that's the goal. While looking at this hand.